Welcome back, boys and girls, The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Let's get into it. Sorry about my share. Shrine. Stop trial. I changed my mic a little bit. Oops, let's hope that's fine. Distilling rune. I plan on... Yeah. Same about this chair. This chair was here from when I came in. I never used it. Oh, I got two bombs. I need to... Yeah. I can just... And detonate with... Oh, and the cooldown starts when the... Okay. That's very nice. Okay. Cool. So can I? Okay. Cool. Choices, huh? Secrets. Oh! Traveler's Claymore. I guess my inventory is full now. Can I... Wait. Can I... Short eye. But that's only by damage? I don't know. If I... Oh, I'm pressing wrong button. Ah, drop. Oh, okay, I see. And short, okay. So, okay, I guess I can get more inventory eventually. I hope. Okay, so I currently have 8 dots. Okay, let's not worry about that. Let's just drop everything we don't need. Please drop. I like how can I can balance it on my head. Okay, maybe... Yeah, no auto jump. Yeah, every Zelda has auto jump. This one does not. Okay. Every Zelda but this one. So many things have changed. Okay. I cannot even climb that. Okay, I can. By jumping. Hmm. Do I need to time this? Nice. Ah, let's get another one. Did not get everything this time. This. Nice. Thank you. Okay, got them all. What's here then? What's this? Ah. Right. Oh! Immediate loot. Amber! Camerless cuisine. Yeah, decorations and crafting. But what is this ball? What's this ball then? Is it metallic? Not. So let's see if I can. Yeah, okay. This. Okay, this reminds me of Twilly Orbs from Twilight Princess. Nice reference. Okay, I can. Ah, okay. Can I just. Can. Off we go! Okay. That's not then. Okay, so. Let's drop this one first. Oh, I can drop with B2. Okay, so. I forgot. Yeah, drop with A. Then the time is right. Drop and get out. Ha! Success! Success! The trial! But what is this actually? What can I do with this? Nothing? Ah. Is that just a curiosity? Ah. Ah, okay. Gonna bother me. That's gonna bother me. Huh. I guess it just shows me that it can be done. Okay. Hello. Spiritual orb get and assimilate. Lui. Nice. Da, 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 da. I like that they still kept that tune. So I did check the airshop for Switch and. That I am Setsuma already. Two orbs, two shrines. So that's how many shrines I have found and how many orbs I have gotten. Oh, and I can just. I just still like how I can. Let's see if I can. Go with R. What? What? I bait that. Bait that. And yeah, that's literally no damage. Okay, bye bye. Yeah, not gonna play with you. Oh, it's almost. What? Wait, what? Something. Up. Ah, rock, okay. I was wondering what the hell that was. Can I climb this without... Yeah, that guy is going places. We need to come back to him later. I wonder how long those... death markers actually are. Ah, stay. Anyways, there's our next destination. Really? What? What, really? From that far? Wait. From that far? Okay, when I'm gonna fight the real deal, it's gonna be something else. Oh my god, I meant okay, some framerate issues. Some framerate issues here. That's a shame, but that's not a deal breaker for me. Hi. I can. Hot footed frog. Speed boost, okay. Man, I loved alchemy in Skyrim so much. This is I think I'm just gonna spend many hours just. Yeah. Rushroom. Okay, movement speed. The shrine is right over there, and there's a house here. I gotta remember to check out the magnesis from time to time for things like this. Farmer's pitchfork, oh. That's neat. And I even got the cooking fire. How's the swings on this thing? So many things. What? Okay, and torch. Downgrade. Spicy pepper. Okay, cold wind standing. I knew about this. Oh, what's this? Old man's diary. Oh, of course I'm gonna read that. Warm duplet. Warm duplet, huh? Oh, yeah. What got the rex? So this is old man's hut. Tamilla's room. Tamilla restauration. So...
it.
Ah! Okay, I see. That's the new, okay. That's the new Song of Time. No, Song of Time. Song of Passing slash Song of. Okay, so hold. Moment. Oh, wrong button. Again. Hold and add with this. Okay, so movement speed, stamina, standing, speed boost. Okay. So let's see. You'll be fooled. Okay. Okay, so go to food and where is the so select and receive. Okay. So no recipe book, huh? Yet. Okay, so okay, let's try this thing. And okay, I'm not a very good cook. Old man. Oops. Let me kill the tree. Thank you. Can I? I see. So, old man. What are you doing? Okay. I like this one. Okay. I need to. Yeah. Okay. This. Okay. That's good. I forgot that this actually stops the time. So. Oh, that's 2-hit kill. That's nice. That's very nice. Hidden chest. Yeah, open. Still trying to use the B button. Pararow! Grabbo, okay, grabbo. Wrong. Grabbo. Ah, that's neat. Oh, I see. That's context sensitive, okay. So it's I can change based on what I used last. My friend is up there. I wonder if I can do this. Might be quite Oops. Nope. Good thing I was not too... Oops. A place. Gimme your food. Oh yeah. Apples, 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 apples. Don't need the food. Have plenty. Okay, so there's nothing else really here. Cannot climb up. Ah, I can. There are ledges. That's neat. And I love this. Is that I can climb everywhere. So I'm guessing I should not jump. Less and close like this. Just not ledge. Classroom. Even more over here. That's a nice challenge. Getting them while climbing. So I think I can rest on this ledge. I cannot. Yeah, let's not jump here, just keep going. This is such... This is, yeah, this is so nice. Ah. I can see the ocean. Oh, trucks, carefully. Not to drop down, can I? There is a ledge, and there is a ledge. Right here, first. Yeah, that seems to be way too far away. The other ledge. I was so hyped for this feature. Just climb everywhere you want. Just. Overdime. Overdime. This damn share. Stasis trial. This is a pretty interesting ability. So I have been using the normal controller. I have bought the Pro controller. It feels very nice. The normal one. Still. I'm just out. Ah. Ah, okay. Okay, that's not... And that's a descent. Descent, yeah. That's a descent timing. Can I just... Okay, I need to wait that out. I cannot actually release it ahead of time. Interesting. Oh, hammer. Iron sledge. Oh, 12. What's the moveset? Nice. So... That's a nice ability. Okay, let's not fall down. Okay. Not a long trial. Of course. Also in the start of the game. Promise of a hero. That's a nice guy. Giving me orbs. Not dialogue wing. I am getting used to controls. And I cannot wait till Splatoon 2 comes out. I have heard so much good about Splatoon 1. Gonna be interesting. Aha! Of course. Oh yeah, moves do not use don't actually use stamina. And it flew beyond draw distance. Ah, is that Savannah? Savannah and Mesas. Oh, game, don't get me so excited. Let me explore this area first. Traveler's bow. I can just tap the button to change the... That's neat. So... Next one. I think it's quite a far away. All over there. And it still shows me where I died. Yeah, that's just pretty neat, and I can... Oh! Accidentally discovered the stamp box. Ah, no. No. That's really... I can put down 100? Oh my. Oh my. That's really nice. I can put down 100 of those pins. That's so nice. It's so nice. It's getting colder. He's getting colder. I cannot just eat them. Not then. Just okay. Being damaged. So let's jump to here. Wrong button again. Ah, always wrong button. I actually wonder if I can do that during combat. Probably not. ZFG1 started streaming Breath of the Wild, huh? Well, good luck to him. Good luck to him. Yeah, I know that so many people have played the game from the day one. Actually, March 2nd. Not me. Thing is moving. So can I? And I see the giant climbing the mountain. I can't believe we can see them so far away. Oh. Here's our goal. Ah. Just need to go there. Without freezing to death. Oh yeah, it started. It's a nice indicator that buff. Like if I go over here, it's gonna give me the buff. Yeah, that thing. That's so nice indicator. And that's not even, yeah. Oh, he saw me. Oh, he saw me. Oh. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh. Oh my god. So quick death. This game. Oh my god, this game. Oh, this game. It's so good. This game is so good. Okay, let's see. I think that's gonna be later, the ability to jam the enemies. Oh, oh. Don't. He saw me. Oh. That's not very... Yeah. In most of the games, that would not have happened. Oh. I have wrong buttons again. Claymore. Wait, I can. Ah, that is. Yeah, they try to avoid it, but I can. His eyeball. Is it? Oh, I can just take the arrows. Oh, that's nice. Oh, no, that's no, not that's so nice. Okay, so let's see the. Almost died, but survived. Almost died, but still survived. So let's actually scan. Pokeball. Ah, it's worse. Ah. That's the thing. If I defeat all, everyone, I recall correctly. Oh, I'm warning. Yeah, I gotta be careful with that. Okay, so let's just So many apples, what do I get? Hooray! Oh, nice! That's 5, that's an overkill. Where were you before? Oh! Nice. This is great! Of course, this have. Really? That's so cool! That's so cool move! Oh my god. Game. And. Amber. That's a beautiful game. There are nothing. There's some materials. So I need to. Need to make the. Wait a sec. If we get some apples. Oh, wrong button again. And then pepper. So let's do something like that. Is that gonna. Nice. Oh. Okay, 8 minutes cold resistance, that's good. That's very nice actually. So I. So. Okay, wrong button again. Recipe. I wonder if I probably are gonna get the recipe book in key items. I'm just guessing. Okay. Anyways, our destination. Dominia Rouse. Okay, let's just get some. Yeah, these goblins are infinite resource of. Okay, so we don't need these, so. Oops, button again. Oops, no, drop. Drop. And torch and axe. Don't need two torches. Let's keep those. Drop. Not okay. Okay, don't really need that. Yeah, in the E3 demo they had better clothes. But cool. Looks like I can over from here. Yeah, so let's wait for one click of damage. Okay, it's half a heart. Then simmer down the this thing. Oh yeah. So can I? What? Oh! Wrong button! Okay, and I need to open one to fight. Arm. So many fangs, so many fangs. Oh, I can. Okay, I can use this one. So activate. Yeah, and push. Wait. Nice. And the bridge. Okay, so 7 minutes. Let's go. Oh, please. God. Nice. Ice kissing. I go this way. I can. Let's do just that. Yeah, the game actually forces me to. Yeah. That's fine. Game forces me to. Get a gold resistance for this shrine. Actually, longer way, maybe. Maybe. Maybe not. And 4 minutes, that's fine. What? Come on, guys. Really? Back to the match. Okay, so let's do this. Okay. Not those. Okay, slow. So can I actually get infinite amount of Bobblin horns? Touch. Did it take? Nice. Okay, here's the shrine. Let's get into it before we actually reach to death. Kehnamut. Ah, paraglider, here I come. Time flies. Yeah, that's very, very good solution to time travel. I mean, traveling through days. Yeah, in the mood. What do you have for me, Ruonis? Ruonis, huh? That's... Oh, I remember this one. Ice pillars on the water. Just checking out. Nice. I like that too much. I see. Okay. Neat. I like those mini guardians. Not as deadly as the big ones. Oh, I forgot. No auto jump. No auto jumping in this Zelda. Please open, thank you. Nice. There's the place I came from. Ah, okay. Physics puzzles. That's a weird thing, physics puzzles in Zelda. In this way. And we are done. Yeah, these are not too long trials, of course. All right. May the goddess smile upon you. So now that we are getting the paraglider, I think we shall start exploring the plateau before continuing on. Oh! Here comes the old man. This. Horse runs as the endpoints. Okay, old man is magic. Old man is magic. Over here. And yeah, where it they would cross. Ah, that's the Temple of Time. Okay, let's go. Oh, kick off the surface. That's neat. All right. Onwards to Temple of Time. I think it's... Yeah, cannot do this while... That's a beautiful wet hair. So, onwards to the Temple of Time. But I think I'm gonna take a break now. And then soon we shall go to the Temple of Time. Okay.